I kind of started the stream just a tad bit early tonight, just to give everyone time to join. And of course, my app wants to be a potato. There we go. Audio and everything should be good. Ignore the camera fuzz in the background. I'm actually going to I'm just gonna leave that alone for now. If it gets to the point where it's bugging people, then I will turn it off. But for now, I mean, it might start bugging me before it starts bugging anybody else, but for now, I'm just gonna leave it alone. I'm also gonna push this hair that's right by my cheek behind my headphones. There we go. That's out of the way. Anyways, so, like I said, started it early just to give people time to get in here. Still kind of talking to myself, but it's fine. Oh, Silence Grim. Anyways. So. This is Grimm, and that is Reaper. And of course this is Freya, my level 111 character. And tonight we'll be starting a new character. I'm still keeping her though because, well, you know. She's the strongest character I have. And apparently you can have 9, which I really don't understand how, like, how many people out there actually have 9 character builds. Like, I'm pretty sure there's people out there who do, but I just don't understand. Hey, babe. Can you see if you can get on the stream? Let me know if you can get on there or if people aren't gonna be able to see it till 7. Okay. So Beastie can see the stream. I have to say Pete was the best $10 I've ever spent. Hey Tiara, how are you? So this is my original character that I built for the game. This is Freya. And that over there is Grimm, and that one right there is Reaper. And again, we are going to be building a new character, so I'm not going to be able to use my level 111 character. I get to go back to being a baby! I'm still not sure what race I'm going to pick. Tired, been helping mom all day, aka doing most of the work. Yep, sounds about right. Sounds about right. I'm exhausted from cleaning the house all day. But that's not gonna stop me from streaming. Just gonna give it a little while. see who else joins in. We'll officially get started at 7. Just wanted to start early to give people some time to join in, because I know I've had a few people who joined in and were kind of confused as to what was going on, so. Like 6:55. I did find a new drink that I like, though. It's, Bang. It's a type of energy drink, and it's cotton candy flavored. It even smells like cotton candy. Ah, I just got up my nose. I got another one that I'll probably try tomorrow. Just trying to find some other energy drinks besides Monster and Venom. I found out that you can get a 24-pack of Watermelon Venom on Amazon for $30. It's like, where have you been all my life and how am I just now finding this out? Like, I've been spending a dollar or so on a case and I pay more in the store than I would if I ordered it and had it shipped. Oh, silence, Grim. Energetic puppy, that one. Kind of reminds me of Toka, almost. Hyper. And then there's Reaper, who's just like, chill, not doing anything, just standing there like... You're just gonna say that, yeah. Like I said, I ironically named them Grim and Reaper. So together they are Grim Reaper. Got like 2 minutes before we officially start. So I'm going to go ahead and get the new character thing taken care of. We're gonna switch to female. And then we're going to go to race. Is the doggo a boy or girl? Grim, I would say, is a girl, and Reaper is my male. Let's see. What we have, High Elf, Wood Elf, or Khajiit. I'm not gonna be a Khajiit this time. I might do Argonian. Maybe, but I'm not sure. So I think I'm going to be an Argonian this time. Sorcerer, Dragon Knight, Nightblade. So I believe that the Wardens can have, they can summon animals to aid them. If I get another girl doggo name or Toka, I just might. So, Wardens are defenders of the green, master storytellers whose nature tales become magical reality. They wield frost spells against their enemies and can summon animals to aid them. So I think I'm gonna do this one. Just because I want to be able to get like an ally pet. I'm actually going to look that up just real quick now that we're at 7 o'clock, because I want to find out what I don't remember exactly what build allows you to have an ally to fight with you. So let me look that up just real quickly. Also, hello, pack members. It's your girl, Alfwolf here, and welcome to Elder Scrolls Online. Let's hope that it doesn't lag. All right. What ESO characters can have allies? God damn it, piece of shit. Google's being an asshole! Combat classes are exclusive sorcerer and warden. Okay, so yeah, sorcerers and wardens have the combat pets. So yeah, we're gonna go with... Yes, I am a lizard. Dragon. Dragon. I don't do that tongue thing. So, I could be a sorcerer. Can use conjuration to destruction spells and summon combat followers from Oblivion to assist them, or I could do warden. Not entirely sure which one I want. You know what? We're gonna be a wizard, Harry. Alright, so we want to be a little on the thick side and muscular, because that is how I am built in real life. Body. Let's make ourselves taller, because I'm not short. Okay, skin color. There's a variety. We're gonna zoom in. It's purple, blue, green. I'm travel size for your convenience. If I were my real size, your cow here would die of fright. Yes. Absolutely love Mushu. Okay, you know what? We're gonna be purple. Because why not? It's almost pink, actually, so we're gonna do that. Body markings. That gives us scales. Ugh. That looks like we have a disease. That's reptilian-like. That's darker purple. And that actually looks good. We almost look snake-like, actually. Which suits me! Actually, you know what? We're gonna go with green, actually. Not you! Okay, let's get rid of the body marking so I can see what color I'm doing. Just because I am a Slytherin, I am going to do green. And I'm also going to go back to the green snake markings, which are right there. Let's see what other markings there are first, though. Because, like, there's other snake markings to be had. It's almost crocodilian. Alright, so looks like our choices are... We're gonna go with this one. No, we're gonna go with this one. There we go. Alright. Torso size. You mean that we can choose our breast size? I forgot about that. I'm gonna give her big boobies. Actually, no, that's the torso. Down a little. Let's take the torso down. Put it back in the middle. There we go. Give her a nice rack. Gut size is fine. Waist size is fine. Arm size is okay. Hand size is okay. Hip size. Let's just up those hips and thighs. I'm getting to that. I think we're just gonna keep that right about in the middle. There you go. Head. Age is fine. Adornments. So that gives us spikes on our face. Hairstyles. Basically gives us different spikes. I could look like the basilisk if I wanted. Which I just might. That just looks like something from a bad, like, old Star Trek episode. Feathers. High feathers, low feathers. More frills. More frills. Spikes. Frills and feathers. More spikes. Side spikes. Spike spikes. Ram. Or I can look like the lizard that spits the acid stuff that paralyzes people from Jurassic Park. But we're gonna not you, you piece of poop. I think I'm gonna go back and go with the basilisk look. Because I like that. Alright, so let's see what adornments they have. Looks like it's just facial spikes. Nope, nope, there's some jewelry. That's more spikes. I don't need a soul patch. I look like a Triceratops that's missing its horn. There's a gemstone in the middle of my nose. There's another one. Multiple spikes. I think we might go with one of the gems. I think we're gonna go with the purple one. Actually, no. I'm gonna go with the blue one because it matches my birthstone. Alright, so now we can choose a different color for our spikes. On the top of our head. I'm gonna go with a green. I think that's green, yeah. Head markings. Do I really need a head marking? Ooh! Ouch! I got into a fight I didn't win. I mean, battle scars are cool and all, but damn. Oh, there's some tattoos. Yes! We are sticking with this one. After I look at the other ones, though. I have to always look at my options before I settle. About right. Just got your picture. I just want to kidnap a head, tons of methane forms, and play tons of Elder Scrolls before knocking him out and dropping him to a rural Scandinavia with a sword. What a way to enter the chat, Sierra! Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and go with the skull, because I like that one. Why not? This is so me. We're gonna go with that. Head slope. Let's see about that. Like, I do kind of want to lower that. Cheekbone size. Kind of want to bring that out of it just to make me look more serpent-like. Cheekbone height is fine. Jaw size is fine. Chin height. next size. Okay, everything seems to be in order. Okay, voice. I think that one sounds more. Okay, now I can choose the eye color. Which, of course, I'm gonna want gold. So let's see if they have it. There's a yellow. Might work. Let's see what other colors they have. There's another yellow, there's a red, orange. That's the green that I had. Alright, so.
I could go demonic if I wanted.
But I want to make my eyes golden color, so I think I'm gonna stick with that. Okay, eye size is fine, angle is fine, separation, all that is fine. Let's see what else we have. Okay. Alright, let's finish. Enter a name. This is always the hardest part, is giving them names. Discount furry. Not really. Let's see. Just gotta find something nobody else has used yet, which is very difficult considering Elder Scrolls Online is a vast. Has a vast community. Alright, so let's see. Let's try this one. I actually like this one. N Y O K A. So, Noka, I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right, but it's already in use, so let's try that again! Piece of poop. You know what, we're gonna do this, but I'm gonna give her a last name. Because I had to do this with Freya, too, because Freya was already in use. Let's try that. F E L. Right. Get back into chat here. Play. Should not be in use, so we should be good. Alpha Wolf, but not Wolf. Harry, stick with Harry Potter and go with Nai. Yeah, I wasn't in chat, so I didn't see what you guys were saying. My apologies. But, the name that I chose Nyoka is Swahili for serpent, and Frail is, Latin for cobra.
Is someone out there? I could use your assistance. I'm quite trapped in here.
Okay. I will assist you as soon as I look through things. I do want to look at them. I may have misjudged my breast size. Oh well. Let's go see this person in a coffin. Hello! It's a vampire! Back up. Oh,
my thanks. Hear me out if you want to escape
this
place.
I didn't see your guys' comments because I was looking on Google. Alright, let's talk to him.
You were on the cart. I saw you before those witches caught us and tossed me in this stone box.
And you are a vampire.
Glad you're finally awake. Apologies for my ghastly appearance. I'm not feeling my best.
Apparently. Where are we?
Our precise location. I can only speculate. Somewhere in Western Skyrim, I suppose. I was involved in my own investigation when the Ice Reach Coven Witch attacked. We can escape, but I desperately need your help first.
With what?
The witches must have stashed my belongings nearby. Among them is a small flask. I can open the cell door. Once I do, I need you to retrieve that flask for me. I'll be too weak.
Oh, shoot.
And until I have it, you're in significant danger.
Alright, I need to do something really quick. Voice chat. Continue. Leave channel. Options. Video, audio, gameplay, social. There. Where was it? Audio? Voice subtitles, music on, music volume, sound on, ambience, dialogue. Gameplay. Nope, not there. It's like a discount Twilight without the sparkles. All Voldemort is a scaly, and the whole Harry Potter series is a warning against accepting scalies as members of society.
You might want to watch that type of talk.
Please just let me leave the channel. Okay, I don't remember how to turn off. Oh, so that still works in here, apparently. That gives me a... Don't need that. Alright, so I'm still in my... Okay, good. Alright, I took care of that. Sorry, I was making sure that, I didn't have a whole bunch of interference from,
The witches must have stashed my belongings nearby. Among them is a
voice
small
chat
flask.
In-game.
I can open the cell door. Once I do, I need you to retrieve that flask for me. I'll be too weak. And until I have it, you're in significant danger.
What do you mean?
I swear, I intend you no harm. If I don't get that flask back, however, my intentions won't matter.
Okay.
Retrieve it, then we'll break out of here together.
Alright, open the door. And don't bite me! I do not wish to be a vampire.
Don't be afraid. This may be jarring, but it's a necessary part of the plan.
Oh good, they gave me gruel. What the? You're cheating me, right? This entire time that you were stuck in this coffin, you could phase through things.
Please, hurry and retrieve my flask.
You're calling him Edward? Okay. Alright, let's get his flask. Gonna take that. Take the flask. Get stuck on a barrel. Okay, dude, here. Drink your blood.
Did you find it?
Yes, drink your
Give
blood
it to
juice.
Me. Yes, that's better. Thank you.
Yeah,
I could
you
feel my
too.
Control slipping away.
Yeah,
yes,
you look much better
that
now.
That was blood. But I swear there's no cause for alarm. Not every vampire is a monster. I'm part of a group that only drinks from willing donors.
That's the way to do
we
it.
We regulate the actions of less scrupulous vampires.
That's good to know.
I belong to House Ravenwatch. One
of
the noble houses of Rivenspire. We adhere to the teachings of our founder, Count Verandis Ravenwatch. We take no blood by force. We help those in need, and we curtail the actions of more hostile vampires.
So, kind of like the Elder Council.
We go where we're needed. I was investigating a burial site in Bankrai when I discovered smugglers stealing ancient remains. I followed the trail, ran into the witch, and... well... you know the rest. Now, we need to get out of here.
So he's a Ravenclaw, good to know. I guess.
Sort of. I regained enough of my senses when they carried me in here to remember the way out. It's pretty straightforward. I'll guide the way if you defend us from anyone who blocks our path. If we work together,
too many
I'm
ravens.
Certain we can escape.
Not to make a joke.
Follow closely. You never know what's wandering around in these old barrows.
Okay. I don't have a sword. I could really use a sword. Can I please have a sword? Please? Like, I need a blade. I have no blade. I have my...
I wonder why the witches are storing all these things.
Hmm.
See if you can find a weapon. I'll grab something more suited to my skills.
Empty backpack? Ooh, I forgot that that's how I don't. Alright, I need... why am I worried about a sword when I'm a sorcerer? Sorcerer, wow. English has failed me. Don't need you. Grab the gauntlets. Empty, empty. Hiccups. Damn it. Nope, not now. Sword. Dig. Looking around to see if I can find gold. Empty backpack, empty backpack. Why is there a butt ton of empty backpacks around here? I mean, really. I'll take that. I see Toka's made herself comfortable. Okay, so let us go into... not that. Let's get rid of that notification, actually. I don't need that right now. Inventory. Chest. Put that on. Put that on. Put those on. Feet. Put that on. I know it doesn't make sense for a wizard to be wearing heavy armor, but at the moment, that is the only stuff that I have. You're being squished. She just loves you. Skills. Continue. I have no skill points to use at the moment. Oh, you mean I can use my champion points? Well, that's good to know. Alright, so... yeah, we want to do this one because we do have... We'll do physical weapons expert, staff expert, because I'm pretty sure being a mage, we're going to want to make sure that we get our all of these points carried over from my other character, which is pretty cool. That is something I did not know could happen. So let's just go ahead and do a random build here. I just kind of want to make sure we're all set. Thermoflage, precision strikes. Put one more on staff expert. I mean, we have plenty to put stuff on them. Healing, definitely want that one. Because when I first started playing this game with Freya, I freaking sucked and kept dying. She's a cuddle bug, and yeah, you're gonna want a magic stick. Yes. Yes, that'll. I need to find a stick so I can beat people over the head with it like Rafiki. I'm just gonna randomly put these over here because, like I said, I have them. Might as well use them. Also, it won't stop bugging me until I do, because it's like that. Plus, these also help a lot. Definitely want spell shield. Medium armor focus, because eventually I will be using that. Thick skin, yes please! We do want hardy, because we want to make sure that we have plenty of physical resistance. Quick recovery, yes. That. We're currently wearing heavy armor, so we're gonna boost that up. Expert defender. Alright, so now we're gonna put some on the thief skill. So, randomly at first, I will put more on the healthy. Alright, so let's put a few more on healthy because we want to increase our health recovery. Increase stamina recovery. Increase mecha recovery because I am mage. I need to make sure I increase. Make sure that's going up. Reduces cost of sneak. We'll do that. Reduces cost of block. Roll dodge. Increases efficiency of your healing. Reduction abilities. Yes, plus. Warlord. Gonna want that because I'm pretty sure I'm going to be running like crazy. I can't put any more on those. Unlock at rank 10. Okay, so we're all good. Put on that. We've used all of them. I mean, haven't used all of them, but we've used all of them. Skills. Still don't have any skill points. Okay. Moving on. Let us follow our friend through the door.
What are you two doing out? Urgala still has need of you.
That's the brute who threw us in our cell.
I'll put you two milk drinkers back in your cage.
The only way out is through him. Strike him with a light attack. Hit him again! Hit him again!
You're fast, but you can't withstand this.
Don't let his head strike him while he's off balance.
Stop!
Get your guard up! Hit him!
Hiya! Ha ha! Take that, people.
Block that attack! Hit him again!
You can't block what you can't see!
Oh, don't go invisible on me.
Break free from that stun! Shake it off! Can get out of that! Another heavy attack. Interrupt him quick. Press your advantage with a heavy attack.
Gotta love this tutorial.
Interrupt that strike.
I know what I'm doing, okay, Colin? Be quiet.
Time to end this.
Shut up and die already.
Finish it.
Smell.
There we go.
This.
Overwhelming. All right, let's go ahead and claim our skill points and rewards. Yes. Alright, so now we want to put that on magic. And we have one skill point, so let us see what we can do here. We can summon Unstable Familiar, which sounds like something we're going to want. Purchase. Alright, so that is on X, so when we push X, it'll show up. So there we go. Received a new notification. From what? There's no notifications. Okay. We're good to go.
More weapons. Grab anything you think might be useful.
I want a stick. Give me a stick. I found a stick! No! I've got a stick! Found a stick on the ground and now I'm gonna use it. Insert Goofy song here. Yes! It is fire stick with horse snake thing on end. Exactly. I can now go beat people over the head with giant stick.
Giant frostbite spider. Kill it, my friend!
Spider! Eat fire! I don't think it likes fire. Okay, let's summon Unstable of the Clear. There we go. It's a tiny goblin! Yes! I don't think this stick is doing much good! Oh, she didn't like that. There we go!
More ahead.
Spider's dead.
You go first.
He's a little goblin! Look at him! Can we panic now? Definitely going to want to find better stick. Take that Argonian.
Take that Argon belligerent and numerous offspring.
Nice. There's another stick, but I can't figure out. Ooh, it's a sack. Yuck, Marley. There's snow everywhere!
Over here! We're almost to the exit.
Who are you talking to?
Quick, hide! Look up on the bridge!
Go into sneaky mode.
As you'll see, the storm's effects will be quite devastating.
As long as everything is
my
ready
drink's
for
empty.
The first harvest of
Pete, stop!
I will be
sit!
Pleased.
Stay, don't do this! Sox, what are you doing?
Very curious. Let's talk for a moment.
She's over there attacking the Skittles bag.
That was Ergala, leader of this branch of the Ice Reach Coven.
Right?
She's the witch
maybe
who locked us in the
barrow. Maybe you might want to say that a little louder. I don't think they heard
you. The others take
you.
Their orders from her.
What's she talking
I'm
about?
I'm not sure, but I believe he's one of my kind.
What?
They mentioned a devastating storm. We need to find out exactly what they have planned. My apologies, but we're going to have to postpone our escape.
You want to follow those two?
We'll make an investigator out of you yet. I need to figure out how those stolen remains, the Ice Reach Coven, and that vampire are connected. Let's catch up to Ergala and her guest and see what we can find out.
Okay. There you go. Let me see what other weapons they have. There's another stick. I'm going to take that stick. I want to look at it. Let me see. I mean that. No, I mean, there really isn't any difference besides look. I like this one better. It has a skull on it!
We should be able to catch up with Matron Ergala through here.
It's a bug. Die. 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 Aw. No. 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 Zombie! 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 Bad zombie! Sit! Stay! Play dead! Now take the gold. I'm not using the colors. That is a big ass moth! No, thank you. I don't know how to use it. Okay. Ooh, gold. Yes, please. I don't need a helmet. Fire! Fire! Burn! Burn the witch! Die! Shoot them. No, don't jump. Loot the urn. Okay, desecrate the remains of dead people. That's just ashes. We don't need that. I don't need that either. Ding dong, the witch is dead. Zombies are terrible at playing dead. They're just really good at playing undead. I don't need that. Homespun gloves, I'll take those. Don't need nod bone. I'll take the luck beaks. My father shot her in the head.
Witches and their servants are everywhere. We could sneak through if you wish to avoid more battles.
I mean, we can try. But I can't guarantee they won't see us. I mean, I'm not exactly the stealthiest bitch in the world. There's a rat. Haha. Never mind, I am very stealthy. Sell that for a good price. What's in here? Ugh, more ashes. Don't need. Jump. Jump, you dummy. There we go. Iron girdle. Why not? Okay. Yeah, I'm done sneaking. I want to walk.
They should be just up ahead. Hurry!
Stop shouting! We don't need to alert the entire cave. This guy really likes to talk. What is it with NPCs and constantly talking? Michael, are you okay? You've got yourself twisted in all sorts
Look,
of ways.
The sky! What have they done? We must reach that clearing!
Okay then. Yeah, this can change perspective, but I don't like running in third person. I like first person. Alright, let's go reach the clearing. Ooh, there's a bunny. 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 Hey, I killed it! Give me your food. Where's the path? Kinda lost. Got distracted by small woodland creature. There's Fox. I will leave Fox alone.
You see that?
We know Alpha Wolf is a true wolf. Yes. Got distracted by small woodland creature. No, don't summon a bear! The fuck you summoning a bear for? Please don't! We don't need a bear. We did not need to summon bear.
beds. Not piles of hay.
I'm pretty sure piles of hay would be more comfortable than the bed that I currently have.
A door up ahead. Looks like the way up to the clearing.
No worry. Did they seriously just jump? Okay. Ouch. I am sad. My can is empty. Okay. That. Oops. Is there a shelf? Alright.
This place is thick with coven members. Be on your guard.
Okay. Be on your guard. Completely ignore some. Goes to look the shelf. Hello? I was told that there'd be enemies nearby. Hello. Taste my flaming fury! I hear somebody fighting. I'm just going to keep moving. Hello?
We need more prisoners for the experiments.
Beg your pardon? What sorts of experiments? And who's talking? Because I hear you, but I don't see you. Yeah, somebody definitely came through here already. And there they go.
Those urns. They bear the same symbol as the ones I saw in Bankrai.
Me? Yeah, it does. Okay. Whatever.
They toss new meat down into the crypts.
Assisted in kill. Look, it's a skeever! Legally obligated to tell you that I have the skeevers. Going to make that into merch. That is going to be a shirt. Once I have the money to actually have merch. Okay, it says kill.
The Harrow Storm ritual is a thing of beauty.
Kill
a
god. Maybe that
will
stop the storm from growing.
No matter, for soon all of Skyrim will fall.
Okay. I really need to. I don't even think I found any help.
Your efforts mean nothing.
Oh,
the
shut up and die already.
The storm. Somehow that pike is involved. Destroy it quickly.
Burn, 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 burn. Well,
you did it.
Looks like
the storm's dissipated.
Looks like a walking STD. Yes. Like I said before, skeevers sounds like a horrible, horrible sexually transmitted disease.
I wish we could have learned more before we killed Matron Urgala.
Well,
I still don't understand what the coven has planned.
That vampire.
And it's the not knowing that
That's
worries
something.
Me. That's true. And we stopped that storm. My investigations have led to even darker corners, but progress
Skill
has been made.
Soul magic.
Here, consider this a stipend from Ravenwatch. For your valuable assistance, of course. Now let's get out of here. The Ice Reach Coven's presence in Western Skyrim concerns me. But we need to keep moving. The path down is through those doors. Outside, I'll point you towards Solitude.
Okay.
Go to the city and warn them. Whatever the Coven has planned, it didn't end here.
Aren't you coming with me?
Not right now. Other members of the Ravenwatch came here ahead of me. They'll be interested in the vampire we saw, and I need to get word to them. Besides, I want to follow the trail while it's fresh. So it only makes sense that you warn Solitude.
Okay.
The Coven has more planned for Solitude than what... The Ice Reach Coven's presence.
Tell me about Solitude.
We're in the hold of Hothengar in Western Skyrim. Solitude is its capital city, and the seat of High King Sfargrim. If we can find any help against the Coven, it will be there.
So, I believe...
Head to Solitude and let the authorities know what happened.
If I remember correctly, the events here in Elder Scrolls Online takes place, I want to say, 10 years before the events in Skyrim. I don't 100% remember the whole lore.
The Nords don't tolerate Reachmen in their territory. Once you warn the guards, I'm sure High King Sfargrim will dispatch his troops. The Coven's threat is as good as done. But just in case, I'll tell my fellow Ravenwatch what happened here.
That might be a good idea. Those urns...
As I said, my investigation began in an ancient burial site in Bankorai. Draugrkin were using similar urns, filling them with remains. Most disturbing... The ash and bones belong to a dark army that once roamed the land. The Grey Host.
Okay, can I just say goodbye to you now? Yes, I can. Okay, cool. I don't have to talk to you anymore. Okay, so now we can claim our rewards. We get the fortifying meal. Claim the rewards of that. Continue. I'm gonna put one on health. Hold on. Okay, so now... Skill advisor. Conjure dark crystals to bombard the enemy, dealing magic damage. Call down a lightning strike. Well, we have two, so we'll go ahead and get the lightning strike. And then I'm gonna go ahead and get the crystal shards, because that also does some damage. We want to make sure we get a lot of damage. Okay, so inventory, supplies, use, take all. Soul gems are to revive ourselves. We fall in battle. Slottable items. I'm actually just gonna eat this, because this will raise everything up. And I definitely need to get... What is the cast off infernal staff? That. Right on. Let's actually get some decent trousers on. Accessories for neck. Put that on because it increases our health. Okay. So now we can go to Solitude. There. I think I can go ahead. I think I still have my mounts too, so I can probably equip those. I have to look. I'm not sure what all carries over from the previous character. I know my costumes and stuff are still with my previous character, so I can't use those on this one. I don't think. I can look here in just a second.
Oh, this way, my friend!
So let's go ahead and take a look at that. Collections. Collection. Let's continue. Appearance.
Road ahead will take you straight to
costumes.
Go. Warn Solitude of the danger. I need to make contact with the Ravenwatch.
So yes, I can equip my costumes from before. Which means that I should have my non-combat pets. But exotic. We'll get Grim. And then our mounts, canines, and we'll get Reaper. And there we go. Hey, dear puppy! Why are you barking at a rock, you moron? Oh, look, it's a rock. Let me bark at it. Bork, bork, bork. Alright, so here we are. So, These are main quests, and then the one that was in the cave is a side quest. I'm gonna go ahead and go to the Way Shrine to travel to Solitude like I'm supposed to. And this, yes it is, it's work. What? Why did I pull out my weapon? I did not need to do that.
Welcome to
Alright, so let's go ahead and sell some stuff. That's zero, that's zero, that's zero, that's zero. Okay, I have nothing to sell you. Never mind then. I love how everything just increased, like, dramatically. Alright. So now we can use this Way Shrine to travel to Solitude. So, I gave my cat one of those stretchy rubber, like, snake toys that you used to throw to stick to things. Well, it's no longer sticky. And she's been carrying it around all day.
There's no time.
And she's currently playing with it.
Take this. Keep it safe.
Wait, what are you giving me?
Information. The Ice Reach Coven at work in the west. Just need more proof. Go! They're coming!
Who's coming?
Don't trust them. Only Lyris. She's...
She doesn't really chew on her toys. Michael does, but she doesn't. She just likes to carry it around and bat it around. And he's dead.
You there! What did that fugitive... Who are you? Another spy? What did this lying Easterner say to
you? She's pretty
good
at not tearing up her toys. Did you get it stuck? Did you get it stuck? Can you get it? You got it? Okay.
Assisting a fugitive is a crime in Hafengar Hold. Unless you want to find out how we deal with traitors and spies, tell me what he said to you. Ice Reach Coven. Ridiculous. The only threat to the West are those damn spies from Eastern Skyrim, conspiring against our king. Forget whatever nonsense this skeever told you and be on your way. You hear more talk like his, report it to the guard. Don't start spreading rumors about Reach Witches. You go panicking the good folk of Solitude, and I'll toss you in a cell. And how is it you know so much about this witch work?
I was abducted by the
And
coven.
My grandfather killed 12 giants with his bare hands.
Good for your
but
grandfather.
At least he had the good grace to string a few of their teeth around his neck before he made the claim. Got any proof? Or do you want to reconsider making a false report, eh?
All I have is my
The word of an outsider isn't worth mammoth spit. Keep sticking your nose where it doesn't belong, and you'll wind up just like him. Mind your own business, or you'll find that Solitude doesn't take kindly to instigators and strangers.
Goodbye.
Go on. Just remember, I'll be keeping an eye on you.
Of course you would. Use his papers. Oof. Scrap of paper with hurried writing scrawled on it in shaky hand. Beat. Brunold. The guards came asking about you. They're rattling their scabbards at anyone they could find. I'm scared. I hid your horse in the woods. I'll wait in the barn by the stables outside the city, but only for one more day. Officially looking for form with Declaration of Customs, Port of Departure Sentinel, Port of Arrival Solitude, cargo unfolded, 3 barrels of Oasis water, and it's a bunch of reading. Follow the cryptic directions. So there's like 3 different things here. Meet his contacts. Follow cryptic directions. And then... Who the fuck threw what at me? I mean, come on! Jesus. And whatever this one is. Search the marked crate below. Let's go check out this marked crate.
Watcher, I bet his knees are begging for an arrow to be best buds with. Yeah. I actually kind of pay homage to ash-covered fragments. Let's take those. Follow cryptid directions or meet his contact. Let's go meet his contact real quick, and then we'll follow the directions. As long as no more idiots throw shit at me. Summon. There we go.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go meet his contact real quick. But yeah, I actually pay homage to the arrow in the knee thing in my, my novel that I'm currently writing. Oh, they're inside.
Stay back. I'll do it. I'll stab you.
Go ahead.
I mean it. One step closer, and I'll stick you like a hawker. I don't know any Brondold. That is what I told the guards, and that is what I'm telling you. I don't want any more trouble. You make me stab you, and it's my word against yours.
He's dead.
Stoon's mercy. And I'm next, aren't I? I promise. I don't know anything. I won't make any trouble. I'll disappear. I don't even like it here. You'll never see me again.
I didn't kill him.
He did not tell me a lot. Said he was tracking some bad people. Asked me to keep an eye out for any unusual comings and goings. He'd come by now and then with a sweet roll and a few coins for my trouble. He was nice.
You see anything?
The last time we spoke, it was about the men with the job postings. A pair of wolves in sheep's clothing, trying to blend in, but still off around the edges. Same with their horses, sheared mountain mares. Come from the reach, I wager.
Job posting.
Flyers. They were hanging them at the inn
from,
around
I'll stab
the city.
You to, I trust you completely.
Something about
fast,
a lucrative
right?
opportunity in the Druidic
like,
Mountains.
For all you know, I could be
I
lying to you, just waiting for you
attention.
To turn your back so I can stab you.
I was more interested in the men distributing them.
So what are you going to do now?
Take Brondel's horse and run before someone less friendly comes to find me. Bronn was going to take me back east after he finished
yeah,
here.
Yeah, 0 to 100 real fast.
I want to live where
right?
strangers are welcomed with a smile instead of a scowl. I hear Wilhelm is like that.
I mean, yeah. Before the Great Divide. Are the people here that suspicious?
We are stuck between the despot of Markarth and the Skald King of the East. Both sniff around like wolves. Waiting for a moment of weakness to strike. Not a day goes by without a threat of war. It is exhausting living this way.
You think those men are hiding
They'd
something?
They'd be wise to. The only time Reachmen and Nords meet is to kill each other. I always heard they were raiders and barbarians. No interest in honest labor. Or writing, for that matter. Not the sort to post job notices.
What do you think they really want?
Who knows? Maybe they really do need laborers. Can't imagine Reachmen would hire Nords, so. It doesn't make a lot of sense.
You'd be surprised.
A wild land full of wild folk, located south and west of here. It's changed hands between Reachmen and the Nords more times than I can count.
She absolutely
but
loves
they control the
snake.
Territory now. Seeing Reachmen wandering the streets of solitude. It makes me nervous. You'd feel the same if you knew the tales of the fallen Markov.
Oh yeah, and this static thing that keeps happening with my webcam is going to be taken care of after the holidays.
Better to slice your own throat than let those barbarians take you alive.
Lights
if they radar hold,
to kind of put on either side of me to kind of make sure that the shadows don't play a part in the stuff. Hello, fellow lizard. What are you doing? I cannot talk to you. Alright. Well, now we can go to the follow the cryptic directions. So let's go do that. Another perk of being an Argonian is that I have the ability to breathe underwater. That has not changed at all in any of the games. Though it doesn't matter because it doesn't seem like this water is pretty deep. Plus you can't go under the water in this game, unfortunately. And since I'm not the only one over here, I shouldn't have too much trouble with whatever powers there be. It's just a book. Okay, so now we need to go talk to Lyris Titanborn. Really, Michael? Me when you're doing that? Weirdo? Cat's over there cleaning himself and every so often he looks up at me like, hi. How y'all doing? It's like, I just like your sister, you don't need to make eye contact with me when you're doing something weird.
Sorcerer once
merchant. I've got zero tickets. The only way to get tickets is to gateway to the festival of blood life. Okay. I don't know where I just did, but I did something. Apparently there's an event going on and I didn't pay attention. So let's go see what that's all about. My hair's being a blight. I've got like this one strand of hair that keeps wanting to fall in front of my face instead of stay with the rest. Slowly loading. Come on, don't do this to me. There we go.
All are welcome to celebrate the new life. You're here for the new life
festival.
It marks a fresh start to the new year for all who walk beneath the sun. Everyone in Tamriel celebrates. Well, perhaps not the Maurmer, but everyone else. You should try it for yourself and see.
I'll come back to this later. Pete, just wait. Nope, I'm done. How do I get back to where I need to be? Because I need to go that way. I need to get like some sticky tack or something. Oh, I'm in Kynes Grove. That's nice. Switch level. I need to go back to Western Skyrim. Travel solitude. What's up, babe? Headphones die on you? Mm. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay. You think it was a sandwich? There's Pepto in the fridge. Can you check the loads? Ow. Are you okay? You might want to start drinking more milk if your kneecaps are that crunchy. Yeah, maybe you should stop jumping from tall buildings. I heard it's not good for your knees. Listen to Deadpool! Superhero landing bad on your knees. And another loading screen. This game is like 50% walking simulator, 15% loading screen. So I have to do everything I can to make it interesting. Oh, I really should grab myself a second drink. I don't want to get up. Cute, the bone lizard. Okay, so I need to go. Dude, get the fuck out of my way! What the heck? Just appeared out of nowhere. Where the heck is that way shrine? I think it's over this way. Yep, there it is. Alright, let's go ahead and get this. I want to kind of focus on the main quest line first. And then, if I need to, I'll do some of the side quests to build up XP. So where is Miss Titan? Skyrim guard, don't need to. Let's go to the blue palace. There she is.
I try not to be
just because I want people to see. Look at this. She's freaking huge. I am so freaking short.
I'm accustomed to stairs, but I reached my threshold for gawkers a long time ago. Move along. I'm waiting for someone. He's what?
He did.
Damn it. Queen Gerhild will be here at any moment. Look, Her Highness is expecting to talk to me and my contact. I need you to pretend to be that contact or this will go very badly.
What's all this about?
We can exchange intimate details of our lives later. Right now, just know that the safety of all of Skyrim,
no offense,
maybe
Lyra,
even all of Tamriel, depends on how this meeting goes.
I don't
want
to be intimate with you because
I'm afraid
you might
crush me.
So follow
my lead and be on your best behavior with Her Highness.
I'm just saying. You're built like a frickin' mountain. I am at boob heights with you.
Lyra's Titanborn. Your reputation is known even here in the West.
Hello, Your Majesty.
Is this one of your famed companions?
I love the
no,
dress.
But I assure you, my partner is one of the Skald King's best.
I am Gerhild, Queen of Skyrim. Allow me to welcome you on behalf of our kingdom, our city, and our home.
I wish I had a dress like that in real life, because I would flip and wear it to the store. I am...
The letter that preceded your arrival said an attempt was made on the Skald King's life. It indicated that High King Svargrim would be next. My husband took that as an accusation and a threat. He will not meet with you, but I will hear you out.
I've witnessed some conspiring.
Have you anything that would persuade my husband? It will take some substantial evidence to convince High King Svargrim to heed the words of the hated Yoren, the Skald King.
Right? Oh, hey, it looks like... Heh! Hold up a second. Just a moment. Because my chat is showing up in... Okay, so that's working. That's cool. I'm glad that that's working. Kind of going to make that just a little bit bigger. Awesome. I'm glad to know that that's working. So I don't really need to read the chat all that much. Because people can actually see it show up on screen. Cool. Yay! One of my freaking plugins is working! Sorry, I got distracted. ADD moment! I encountered a coven of Reach Witches operating in your kingdom.
Trouble from the Reach is as common as snow in winter. That will not be enough for Svargrim to accept the help of outsiders. His hatred of Yoren runs deep. I will speak on your behalf.
Did you say Yoren?
But you and Lyris must bring me proof my husband cannot ignore.
Oh, Yoren. Okay. Sounded like she said Yoren.
Thank you for alerting me to this situation. I am eager to see what else you uncover.
I think I need to ask
I will
her
do
any
what I
questions.
Can, but be as discreet as possible. If you run afoul of my husband, he won't hesitate to return you to Yoren, and not necessarily in one piece.
I'd like to keep my limbs. All right, let me back up so I can talk to you. So
you
I'm
handled
not talking
that better
your
than
boobs.
I expected. Now, what in Mara's name happened to Brondolt?
He was fleeing pursuit, gave me a bundle of papers before he died.
Damn. Lucky thing he found you. Brondolt was supposed to get the lay of the land before
yeah,
I got
you
here.
Could almost say it was
Without
scripted.
His information, my work for Yoren the Skald King could be over before it begins. What
Socks,
did he give you?
Mommy is
Hand
so
it over.
Happy to see you being playful and lovey again. I was so worried that you were gonna be scared and timid forever. Here's everything I found. Hmm.
Smugglers and Reachmen up to illicit business.
And for those
Nothing
of you
unusual there, but
Brondolt
thought it could be connected to the coven. I'm short a good investigator, and you stepped into the role
with us
easily
off
enough.
And on,
Can I
and,
count on you to help me with
socks,
this?
Socks, stop playing with the stockings. And shortly after they stopped living with us, I started to notice that Socks was peeing on stuff.
Brondolt mentioned some locals
and,
we should have a talk with.
Being
a snitch
very
named
timid,
Grega,
she
who likes to gamble in
I
back alleys, and an orc named
so
Mog, who frequents the Lonely Troll Inn. Let's find
One
them and see what they can
that
tell
we had
us.
Living with us may have abused her. And so we've kind of been working with her to get her back to trusting people. And like this morning I woke up and she was cuddling on the bed with me. So we've made some really decent progress. I'm really happy with the progress that I've made with Socks. All right, so
I'm not the first Nord from the East to receive a chilly reception at the Blue Palace. Doubt I'll be the last.
Troll, or we could go to the back alleys. So let's go to the back alleys.
The Bard's College. Hard to imagine the Skald King spent his youth studying verse in this stodgy old kingdom.
Hey! Don't step on the dice! There a reason you're interrupting our game, Horkface?
Trust me.
Don't know any Brondold.
I know not
Don't
to step on
you.
Dice. I stepped
Either
on a freaking D4 this
you.
Morning because I
Get
dropped
lost.
It and forgot about
I'm
it. Ow! Pointy, shiny stone hurt.
My friend asked nicely. Talk. Or the next thing to roll will be your heads.
Kasala! She handles all the smuggling in Solitude. Her warehouse is on the docks.
That wasn't so hard. Come on, partner. We're done here.
Don't want to talk to me. You can talk to the big lady. So now we go to the Lonely Troll, which, for those of you who have played Skyrim,
Castle Dower is a monument to the Western
the
spirit.
Elder Scrolls V.
Stony and cheerless. Maybe the new tower will liven up the place.
The Lonely Troll sits where the Winking Skeever is in Elder Scrolls V. Still just have three people watching, but that is fine. I'm happy
you
to
You must
have
be Mog. I have questions.
Questions? Happy to oblige. Buy a few rounds and let's chat.
Oh my
You're
God.
Going to answer me, Orc, or...
Hey! Nobody intimidates my friends.
Princess Svanna.
Who gave you the right to walk in here and bully my friend? Did my father send you?
No.
Because he doesn't like Mog. But I like Mog. Mog doesn't care that I'm a princess, and it doesn't matter to me that Mog's a scoundrel. If my father didn't send you, why are you threatening my friend?
Wanted to ask if he saw people putting
him
job
Smelly bastards. Cheap, too. Wouldn't buy us a drink. They hung their flyers and left without saying a word. Then, a different smelly bastard showed up to sign on workers. He was a charmer, though.
Okay, so we're just gonna refer to these people as smelly bastards.
His breeches fit well. And he was handsome.
Okay,
not
then!
Little. Breton, maybe. I
this
didn't really
princess
listen
is
to what
a bit
he was
thirsty.
Saying. A half dozen workers left with him. Off to the Drudok Mountains or someplace.
Scandal in the palace. Not a cupcake. Why the fuck don't... Pity! Can you bring me a cupcake? I want food. DMI much, right? Thank you.
Let's talk outside, partner.
Yeah. It reeks of booze and desperation in here. Hey, baby girl. Hi, sugar. Yeah, thanks, Tira. Hey, look who decided to say hi. Hey, baby. Meow. Don't you want to say hi, baby girl? Hmm? Okay, get down now. Alright, there's...
So we've got a mysterious Breton possibly working with Reachmen, recruiting workers for some unknown purpose. Plus, there's a smuggler hiding unknown contraband in a warehouse down by the docks. I say we deal with the smuggler first.
That, or you're just gonna get it all over your hand. I have got the cupcake. Yummy. You can't have it, Socks. It's chocolate. Bad for you.
We know where to find her, and we more or less know what she's up to. And if the two are connected, maybe the smuggler can help us narrow our search for the Breton. Ready to visit Casella's warehouse?
Okay. Would you like that? Would you like some beef jerky? Hmm? Yeah. Ready to go, let's go. Don't worry, Michael. You'll get some beef jerky, too. Stop giving your sister the death stare. Socks, don't eat the tree. I don't know what's so appealing of plastic. Person looks like they're having fun. Ooh, 8 runestones. I will take. Hi, baby. I can't give you attention right now. Why don't you go see Daddy? Daddy, call Socks.
That's Casala's warehouse. Only one sentry. Let's try not to cause a scene.
Go see Daddy. Daddy will give you attention.
Get lost.
One sucks.
Wait.
Go see Daddy.
Half giant? Is that Lyris Titanborn?
Static. You know her?
Blood and Blade. Everyone knows Lyris Titanborn. What a woman. She's even larger than I imagined.
Somebody's got a crush.
She brought Swordmaster Sai Sahan to a draw. Wait, is he here too?
No, just us.
Until Casala returns, I'd be happy to keep Fair Lyris company in her stead.
Of course you would.
Alas, Casala doesn't allow visitors when she isn't here to conduct business. But we can wait out here. Do you think Lyris would autograph my ancestral scabbard? It would mean so much to my son. When I have one. Do you know if Lyris is betrothed?
Yeah, he definitely has a crush.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. You don't know how much this means to me.
Yep.
I don't know what you said to him, but this is our chance. Try the lock.
It took me forever to figure out how to lockpick. In this game, like, I could not for the life of me figure it out. Alright, so let's look around. Let's see. Marked crate.
See what's in those marked crates.
Ancient
I'll watch
urn.
The door.
Something about a fetish. Ashenborn.
I knew whoever was poking through our shipments would return. Brought muscle this time.
Every man has his price. Mine is 5 gold.
I had a feeling it wasn't just an opportunistic thief trying to steal my cargo. Yeah. What are you asking?
It wasn't. Proof for a plot against the
a
High King?
A plot against the High King? Involving plundered antiquities from Hammerfell? Preposterous. I'm simply facilitating a transaction between treasure hunters and a rich collector. So, who am I paying the bribe to? You or the High King?
What about these rich fetishes?
Give me that! Tribal crafts my arse. I told that son of a skeever I don't deal in arcane goods, especially ones from the Reach. Nothing but sorrow comes from such business.
Mm-hmm.
This isn't cursed, is it?
It might be. Oh, we have 4 people watching. Cool. Hello. Who hired you to smuggle this?
No name. Just instructions and gold. Shipments come in, I make sure no one looks too closely and wait for a pickup. Never see the same face twice. Last time it was a smooth-talking Breton with Nord laborers in tow. You want more? I need assurances.
I'm sure we can work something out.
They're taking the cargo to an abandoned lodge in the foothills north of Solitude. Occasionally used it myself when the city guard was being thorough.
Son of a skeever, so
want to catch them? Start there.
She had him.
If that's all, we're leaving. I'm not losing.
Oh, God. Yep. I am definitely making merch that says I am legally obligated to tell you I have the skeevers. That is on the list of merch ideas. Another is the pumpkin
Handsome
plush
even.
For Pete.
Thought he could charm me into taking
and
on additional shipments.
Just,
now that I know
just
what's involved,
boy.
The trouble isn't worth it. The
Scared
Nords were
potato.
Local, hired hands from the Lonely Troll.
You never check your cargo?
I'm paid not to ask too many questions. This arrangement was a lucrative one. I trusted them, but it seems they took advantage of my natural greed. That won't happen again.
Goodbye. Alright, move back up so we're not talking to your boobs.
Brondold had good instincts. We're definitely onto something. Our mystery buyer is hiring
I'm
locals
roll,
to
so
haul these urns
else
and reach fishes out of the city. But for what purpose?
Do you have something to do with the ritual?
Hmm. The coven was also perfecting some kind of ritual in Ice Reach. Something to do with storms. If these fetishes are from Ice Reach, you may be onto something. Still, why involve the locals? Seems like an unnecessary risk.
Guess we should check out the lodge.
Good idea. Head there while I circle around from the other direction. Maybe I can catch them before they reach the lodge. Just be careful. I'd rather not lose another partner at this point in the investigation.
I'll see you there.
Give your sentry my best, and tell him I owe him an autograph.
I'm not gonna stick around to listen to that conversation. Onward to the cabin in the woods! Surely that's not gonna go bad. I mean, I believe the last group of people that went to a cabin in the woods had a perfectly fine time. Nothing went wrong in the least bit. Nobody died, the world didn't end. Obscure movie reference. Ertl, wrong way. Oh, hey, look, it's the others. The tall chick is definitely bisexual. Probably, I would not be surprised. Yeah. I mean, the people at Bethesda are pretty good at making sure they accommodate all kinds. No, the world didn't end because they had Thor there to save the day. Are we talking about the same movie here?
I have more than I need, so I'll just feast on you here.
Why? Why? B! Why again? Ow! B again. Get off of me! No! Crystals and electrocution. Oh, okay. I did not know that. Huh. I never noticed that. There we go. All right, gold. Lead. Oh. Go away, McChair. I don't even have that game. Forgot to switch my status to do not disturb. Oh well. Alright, let's look around. Not jump. Rawhide bracers. What is in trunk? Okay, crafting for the Khajiit. How's target out of range? It's right there. Okay, you know what? Screw it. The stew is cursed. It's a nice rack. Watch Cabin in the Woods after watching Thor and noticed right away. Ah, okay. Alright, let's go find Miss Titanborn.
Over here, partner.
Oof.
All I found were these Reachmen stalking the pass. Decided they'd rather die than talk, so I obliged.
I've gone stiff.
They don't look like they're from Ice Reach, but they are wearing the Coven's medallions. Anyway, did you find the lodge?
Lodge was empty. Found a letter for the Breton. Orders to send shipment to Kilgreth.
Kilgreth?
Kilgreth.
The temple to Meridia? Why would the Ice Reach Coven target a local Daedra cult?
I don't know. The letter said they're ready to start the ritual as soon as the shipment was received.
Damn, we're running out of time. I'll head back to Solitude and try again to warn High King Svargrim. You go to Kilgreth Temple and alert Meridia's priests.
Probably really put
I'll meet you there as soon as I can.
To use. Warn the priests. Shouldn't I attempt to stop the ritual?
You'll be going up against the Coven by yourself. Warn the priests. If there's an opportunity to safely stop or delay the ritual, by all means. But don't take any unnecessary chances. I still don't want to lose another partner. Good luck.
I'll see you at Kilcrete Temple after you warn the king. Oh! Aww, he's so cute! I want him to be my pet, but I know he's probably going to hurt me trends. No! 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 Sit! Sit, boo-boo! Sit! Okay, well. I've been snored.
Hold, my friend. A disaster has befallen Kilcrete Temple. My friend.
Hey!
A disaster has befallen Kilcrete Temple.
Yeah, you already said that, dude. Like, no need to repeat
yourself.
Didn't
I send you to Solitude?
Yes, you did.
This place isn't safe. The Ice Reach Coven performed a ritual and summoned one of those Hera storms. Now Kilcrete Temple is crawling with Hera fiends.
I was sent to warn the temple priests. I'm looking into the coven for the queen.
I'm sorry, but you're too late. The coven unleashed their unnatural Harrow Storm, and now the entire area is overrun by vampires and Harrow Fiends.
Oh, yay!
Still,
there's nothing I can do.
There may be survivors who could use your help. And if we can learn more about the ritual that summoned the Harrow Storm, we might be able to determine how to stop them. Or at the very least, we can figure out where they plan to strike next.
And what do you need me to do?
I could use your help to examine the strange pikes erected around the temple.
Okay.
Harrow fiends and vampires roam the area, making it difficult to get close.
Aren't you a vampire
Hence the
yourself?
Need for your assistance. You see, I'm not that confident in my combat prowess.
Dude, you have a giant stick on your back. You are obviously a mage. You can summon fire from your hand. Whatever.
The Ice Reach Coven performed a ritual that unleashed a Harrow Storm on the temple.
He probably
It struck without warning and evaporated as quickly as it began. But in its wake, it left behind Harrow Fiends.
Oh, jeez.
Innocent priests and pilgrims transformed
Not
into monsters.
Indeed. What's a Harrow Storm?
That's what I heard the Ice Reach Coven call the storm that struck Kilcrete Temple. It's magical in nature. The result of some sort of ritual performed by the witches. I'm still investigating, but I think the Harrow Fiends are a byproduct of the storm.
Alright, well, let's go. We've discovered the temple.
Look! A priest of Meridia! Maybe they can tell us more about what happened at the temple.
Burn the bear. It's a vampiric bear. Oh, great! Not only is it a bear, but it's a blood-sucking bear! Holy, you are fucking... Nope, go away! Be gone! Demon bear! Demon bear! No, 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 no! Demon bear. Her demon bear. Demonic bear! Go away! Not interested! Here, eat fire. Eat this. Eat that. Eat these. There we go. He is fugly. Hello, priest.
Please, can anybody... Oh, thank Meridia. The priests and pilgrims of Kilcrete Temple. We need assistance.
Going on right
A
now.
Great and terrible storm struck, and so many of us were lost. A temple dedicated to Meridia, the Lady of Light. Pilgrims come from across Skyrim to pray and seek blessings, especially at this time of the year. Please, talk to Priest Bavian. You'll find her in the nearby cave, tending to the injured. She's the ranking priest, after High Priest Varkor. But we haven't seen the High Priest since the storm hit. Bavian led a group of us to safety. There are more priests and pilgrims out there. If you're willing...
The living take precedence. We should search for survivors while investigating the pikes.
let's go talk to the priestess then. Priestess.
Another pilgrim seeking shelter from a storm? No, you don't appear to be a pilgrim. What brings you here?
I met a priest outside. He said you needed assistance.
Even in our darkest hour, Meridia provides a light. We were on our way to see High Priest Varkor when the storm hit.
I don't know why she did the whole,
power. It raged like a thing alive. I gathered who I could, but the others are still out there.
Where do you want me to look?
Start at the stables to the northwest. I saw Acolyte Yold, Priest Irena, and
Molodorf,
the pilgrim, seek shelter there.
I do not say,
send them back here. After that, meet me at the Pilgrim's Lodge to the west of the temple.
My favorite one is the second one, when he said, when the little kid said blah blah blah, and he comes back, it was you! sounded like the chef there for a second. Right? I'll look for the people you mentioned.
Look for Yolt, Dyrena, and Roligmoth at the stables. Then meet me at the Pilgrim's Lodge. I will head there after I finish caring for these injured souls. Meridia's light shine upon you, good friend.
And you. Okay, so. We can do both missions at the same time. So let us go. Hey, look, it's a burb. It's an ugly burb, but it's a burb. Demon bear! Kill the demon bear. No, that's not a demon bear. That's a demon cat. Nope. Go away. See if we get some sneak damage. No, we can't. There's no sneak damage. You could help, you know. And I understand that you're not very confident in your abilities to fight, but you can fight! More picks. I'll take that. Oh, there it is. You're not going to be needing it unless you need some to pay the ferryman, which I don't know if you guys have. Let's examine this. Take it.
An alchemical residue. That should prove useful.
It should. Alright, so let's go to the stable since it's right there. Oh, hi. Wait, is there another one of you? Zambi! Zombies don't like electricity, apparently. He should be in the house.
Why has Meridia forsaken me?
Is there anyone is a pumpkin!
I'm taking. You mean you no harm?
I've got a pumpkin! Hello.
High Priest Vakur will find me. Meridia will save me. When things are darkest, her light shines the way. Please don't eat me.
Nice. Real nice. Priestess sent me.
Priest Bavian? Where's High Priest Vakur? Did those horrible creatures get her? We hid in the stables, but then Priest Dyrena changed. That's when I ran in here.
I'm gonna keep this pumpkin that I found on me at all times. Pete made a cameo! Yes, he did. It's like my other character, Freya. This one person I was playing with apparently is a fan of the channel. And they sent me in the in-game mail a little pumpkin. And they titled the mail Pete. I thought it was so adorable. I stuck the pumpkin in my house that I have. I just found the baked potato. All three. I found some seed. The stew pot is empty. I'll take the ducks apparently. Hey look, there's two more pumpkins! Pete's now his friends! Okay. So she's in here.
What happened to this poor woman? She looks distraught.
Eyes stare blankly. She doesn't respond to your greeting. Goodbye. Well. There's your medallion. I feel like we should put her out of her misery, but I don't know. Pete, Paula, and Greg, huh? Examine this pike while we're on our way to the other thing. Are you dead? Yes, you're very dead. Okay. I just noticed something. My staff looks like a hand. I kind of want to go up to somebody and just whack them with it. We'll do this. Okay, so we get to choose one. Maximum health. I'm gonna go with the homespun breeches. Because again, we are a mage. Sick'em Dobby. I know he's a goblin, but he has the long ears. Yeah, right? Okay, so now we're gonna put one on stamina. Okay, so now we can get advanced abilities. Call forth Daedric shards from the earth to immobilize enemies. Manifest yourself in pure lightning, zapping enemies with electricity. So that goes in LB. Let's see what other abilities we have, because we do have our own abilities, I think. Guess not. Soul magic. We'll get soul trap. We have soul drop. Okay, we don't have any more points to use, so. Inventory! Legs. These ones are better than the ones that I got. I mean, you can't see them because of my costume. But that's fine. Slots full of items. Baked potato. Craft Khajiit stuff. Vampire dust. Right? She does look like a badass. She's one of those don't fuck with me characters. She's the kind of character that a guy at one of the taverns would not walk up to for fear of losing his manhood.
It's depleted. Just ordinary sticks and rope now. Interesting.
What is rolling really lovely? There's a bar somewhere. Oh, hi. Oh, fuck. Let's try out those. It does that. I am now Shucky! Don't touch me, I'm a live wire. Give you permission. I did not give you consent, so do not do that. Oh, look, it's
Can you feel
pumper.
The lingering energy? That's Daedric, if I'm not mistaken.
Okay, well, I'm gonna talk to you.
These depleted witch pikes expended a lot of power to summon the Harrowstorm. Now they're just ordinary sticks, but even in this state, they tell us much about the ritual that flowed through them.
Remind me, what did we learn by examining the depleted pikes?
I'm sure now that the pikes play a significant role as focal points for
Consent
the storm ritual.
Consent is important. Yes, yes, it is.
The prepared pikes are depleted as the ritual runs its course.
If someone says no, it does not mean try again. It means no.
Energy, including a Daedric taint.
No touchy.
And we found an intriguing residue.
No touch within the square of... No, no. What's the significance?
It's the remains of an alchemical poultice that was spread over the pikes. Smells like rotting fungus, doesn't it?
Yes,
with a little
does.
Study, I should be able to identify each ingredient in its makeup. Then I can begin to understand the ritual.
Should we take a closer look at the temple now?
One other thing I want to check first. I noticed the pilgrims leading a cart away from the temple right before the storm hit. Coven members could have tried to slip away among the innocents. The cart should be along the road south of the temple.
Even after they say yes, they can change their mind. Yes, yes they can. Okay. So first things first, I'm going to go here. And check the Pilgrim's Lodge.
Acolyte Arvina, please, wake up!
Uh-oh. No visible damage despite its proximity to the eye of the storm.
Acolyte Arvina can't hear me. She's standing right here, but she's gone.
The Acolyte, she's just like the priest.
Is this what would have happened to all of us if I hadn't gotten the others into the cave? I tried to heal Arvina, but Meridia's light had no effect. But what was that about Priest Arena and the stables?
I found the people you sent me for.
Is like poor Arvina. We must find High Priest Varkor. If anyone is powerful enough to cure this unnatural ailment, it will be her.
Mm-hmm.
Meridia willing. We'll find the High Priest and everyone else safe in the temple.
Let's head to the temple. I'm going there now anyways, after I loot everything here. Thank you. More lockpicks. More lockpicks. Jeez, there's just lockpicks in every trunk. Oh no, look, there's something else. It'll be that. Yeah, I'm gonna take it in. I might need it. That cabinet's empty. Here, more lockpicks! So she has a zombie cure. I'm not sure if she has a zombie cure. But they may be able to cure it if we can stop whatever's going on here. As serves the meal. Baked apples. Kai berries. Roasted corn. What else? I don't need the apples. Search greens. I don't need greens. What's in the basket? A lotus blossom. Okay, so I did get a recipe that I wanted to look at because it sounded good. Not there. I think it's in supplies. Ooh. That actually sounds good. Actually, fun fact. I found
we
on
need
Amazon
to find High Priest Varkor. Let's head to the temple.
It's in my wish list on Amazon. A recipe book for the Elder Scrolls. So like all of these recipes and stuff that I'm finding in game are in the book. And like I also found one for Fallout as well. I told Jordan, I'm like, yes, because I want to learn how to make roasted mole rat. Hello?
Strange. They're alive, squirrel. But unresponsive.
Squirrel!
Check the crates and see if they contain the smuggled items.
He killed a squirrel.
You seem to know a lot about a great many things, vampire.
That's gonna be like the highlighted part of the stream. Alpha Wolf killed a squirrel.
Did you find anything of interest in the crate?
The crate was empty except for some ash.
I can't
dust.
Believe anyone knowingly involved would have let themselves be exposed to the storm. Perhaps the pilgrims were tricked into transporting the crate. Or maybe it was slipped into their cart.
Should we check the temple
yes,
now?
Yes, of course. Though I fear what we may find there. The temple was clearly at the center of the storm. Regardless...
Let's check the temple. I really don't want to hear you talk anymore. I love the winding roads that they have leading up to the temple. Vultures. Yeah, these are some ugly birds. I never really got close to the birds, so...
By Meridia's light, so many dead. How could Meridia let this happen to
and
her
pilgrims.
Faithful?
It seems the storm killed them.
These were
I'll
good
need to perform
people,
more tests.
Devout followers.
But from what we've seen, how I believe Meridia the storm affects mortals in three happened? Distinct ways. It kills them, transforms them into harrow fiends, or leaves them mindless. I suppose I'd say it harrowed those poor pilgrims.
So what do we do next?
Head to the temple and help Barvian. See what else you can learn inside. I'd accompany you, but Meridia doesn't approve of my kind, and I'd rather not get on her bad side. In the meantime, I'll finish up out here.
What else do you need?
I'll take samples from the harrow fiends and try to determine how the storm killed these people. Later, we can retrieve my alchemical equipment from where I hid it so I can analyze the residue. I didn't want to carry fragile instruments into danger.
Good idea. All right, I'm gonna help her and then I'll get back to you. Let's go inside the temple and see what's going on in there. Apparently I have a cut on my toe, I didn't realize.
Monsters in this holy place. We need to find the temple priests.
Let's go look. I mean, most of them are pretty dead. What? Oh.
Hold, long hold. Take his Meridian medallion so we can remember his sacrifice.
Okay. I am gonna kind of follow. Western Skyrim, Hulfgar. What the? Ugh, it's a centipede. Blah. Creepy creatures. Yeah, look, they have coffee! That's because what you want. A caffeinated wizard running around. I don't know why I am so hyper. Oh, come on.
Ooh. Our own brethren. Vicious animals. We must find the others.
I'm stuck on something and I can't move. I'm gonna keep hitting you. I'm gonna keep hitting you. There we go. Alright. Stop jumping and search the body, you dumb freak. Yes, it's like giving hammy caffeine. Or, oh, what was the squirrel's name from Hoodwinked? Forget. Did he really ever have a name? I thought his name was like Squeak or something. Squeaks. It's honestly one of those movies that I'm gonna introduce my kiddos to because it's just one that I know they'll enjoy. It's a skeever! They have skeevers! No, I don't want the skeevers! Stay away from me! I killed a... Yay, I killed a centipede in the process. Ooh. There's a shiny box. How do I get in there? I want that box! There's a shiny box. I need to find the shiny... need to find a way to get this shiny box. What in the name of holy Hades is going on here? No, you were like crawling around like a flipping Grudge. Stay away from me. No, 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 no. I'm sorry that you, no. Just, no, I don't, I, no. Creep. Crawling up on me like the freaking Grudge or Exorcist. Yeah, I know they'll love that movie. I still wish I could figure out a way to get into the other room. Especially Alexander. What? I didn't know I had the ability to do that! Want you?
Tria, Molozu.
Molozu gave me no choice, Bavian. I swear it.
Talk to her here in a second. I feel bad that I attacked her. Of course, the way she was standing, she kind of looked like one of those creatures.
Just this morning, we were debating the mysteries of the colored
rooms.
No crap,
it's 9 o'clock.
No.
Well, everybody, that is literally all the time that I have for this stream. I didn't realize it was 9 o'clock already. I was having fun. Anyways, I hope you guys are enjoying this. We will definitely be doing more of this. Quick reminder, I will not be streaming tomorrow or the 24th because I will be spending time with my family tomorrow. And then the 24th, my husband has off, so I'll be spending the entire day with him. We will get back. I will see you guys Monday. So until then, stay safe, stay healthy, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!